And good morning. Today our lecture is nucleotide biosynthesis. So first of all, nucleotides are the building blocks of nucleic acids, molecule RNA and DNA. RNA and DNA, we can say the polymers of nucleotides. These are actually the genetic material. You know, genetic materials. These nucleotides are basically comprised of three molecules. The first one is a bases, the major bases. The second, these bases are connected with the sugar molecule, and they are further connected with the phosphate group PO4. Bases. Now there are two main type of bases. Number one is called purines. Second are pyrimidine. Purine and pyrimidine. Purines. These are usually double ring structures, and pyrimidine are usually single ring structure. So again, purine consists of two type of molecules which are known as bases. These are adenine. Second one is guanine, while pyrimidine are consist of, similarly purine consists of two group, thiamine and cytosine. These are four bases. While in case of RNA, uracil is present. So it means that bases, sugar and phosphate collectively form a nucleotides molecules, which are the main monomeric compounds of DNA and RNA. मतलब ये है कि RNA और DNA जो है वो nucleotides से मिलकर बने हुए हैं. हमारे nucleotides RNA और DNA को बनाते हैं. अब nucleotide का जो structure है वो मैंने आपको बताया कि base, sugar and phosphate molecules है. Bases जो है हमारे पास दो main bases है, purine है, pyrimidine है, जिनमें एडिनिन, ग्वानिन, थायमिन एंड साइटोसिन इन केस ऑफ आरएनए यूरासिल इज प्रेजेंट. शुगर जो है जो कि जेनेटिक मटेरियल का एक मेजर इंग्रेडिएंट है, मेन पार्ट है, वो है राइबोज शुगर, फाइव कार्बन शुगर, पांच कार्बन के मॉलिक्यूल्स होते हैं. एंड फास्फेट तो ऑलरेडी इनऑर्गेनिक कंपाउंड है, फास्फेट मॉलिक्यूल्स. नाउ दीज न्यूक्लियोटाइड्स आर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट एंड ऑर्डिनरी लाइफ बिकॉज दिस इज क्लियर फ्रॉम आरएनए एंड डीएनए दैट दे मेक द आरएनए एंड डीएनए एंड आरएनए एंड डीएनए कंट्रोल और जीनोम जीन and all the life activity in our body. So first we should now go toward the importance of these nucleotides. These nucleotides are important in the formation, synthesis of various genetic material, RNA and DNA, ribonucleic acid, deoxyribonucleic acids. These are genetic material which further form, translate and form proteins, protein molecule. So these protein molecule further perform the function in our cells. So that's why nucleotides are very important. The synthesis of nucleotides are very important because from this proteins become synthesized. Isse protein bante hain jo ke mukhtalif function hamare jism mein mukhtalif functions anjaam dete hain. Second one, not only protein but they are also perform various, these are the ample source of energy, energy sources hai. Nucleotide jo hai wo energy sources hai. Kaise? Because we know that ATP, adenosine triphosphate,